killed and planned all of his jams, unplanned all of his hits, because I want to feel like I went to a concert. But next time he comes in town, I can't miss him. But yes, y'all, so we're going to go ahead and get started, okay? The music is going to keep playing because I'm still in my burner boy mode, okay? Here we go. All right, so yesterday you remember we did the lizard. So the day before that we did the low lunge. The lizard was the following day, and today we're going to do our high lunge. So it's basically the same thing, just a little bit different, okay? You're going to come to the top of your mat. Again, I'm doing it from the side. I'm here. Inhale, exhale. Your feet are about 6 inches apart. Palms are open, shoulders are relaxed, chest is relaxed. You want to inhale, exhale deeply, breathing in from the sole of your feet, bringing that breath all the way up. And you're going to exhale it down. On your next inhalation, you're bringing your arms up. Exhale, swan back down, touching the toes, feeling that amazing stretch in your hamstring, calf muscles. Inhale as you lengthen your spine, bringing your hands to your knees. Your head, the crown of your head, is pushing on that imaginary door in front of you. Exhale and fold forward. Now you're going to take a giant step back with your right foot. Now, if you remember our low lunge, we drop our knee. On our high lunge, we're going to keep the knee lifted. So you're going to inhale, lifting the chest up, bringing the arms above the head. Feeling that amazing stretch. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Fan it down. Inhale. Lift it up. Ooh, feeling that amazing stretch in the abdominal muscles. Exhale, inhale, lift it up again. Exhale, we're going to bring our palms together. And so from here, you're going to take the right elbow and place it on the outside of your left knee and twist. Inhale, coming back up. Woo! Exhale, come down. You're going to plant your right palm to the mat. Inhale, lifting your left arm up. Exhale, down. Take a giant step forward. Forward fold. Reverse one leg up. Palms to the heart. And exhale. Take just a moment to let that energy circulate. Inhale. And exhale. Good job. And now we're going to go to, again, come back to the top of your mat. I'm showing from this side. Actually, no. I'm going to do it from this side because now I want to show you exactly how that twist is going to look on the opposite side. So from here, you're going to still be at the top of your mat in mountain pose. Inhale, lift your arms up. We're doing the other side. Exhale, swan dive down, touching the toes. Inhale, lifting the spine. Exhale and fold. Taking a giant step back now on your left foot. Keeping the knee lifted. We're going to inhale, lift the chest up, and arms are coming up. Breathe in deep. Exhale, fan down. Inhale, lift the arms up. Exhale, down. Inhale and up. Palms together. And now you're going to take your left elbow on the outside of your right knee. So you're here. And you're twisting. Take just a few breaths here. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Inhale, coming back up. Exhale, down. We're going to plant our left foot beside, left hand behind, beside the foot. Inhale, lifting the right arm up into the sky. Just a few more breaths. Inhale. Exhale, bring the palm down. We're going to take that giant step forward again. Forward fold. Inhale, reverse one, dive up, palms together, palms to the heart. Inhale, exhale, and shake it off. Guys, that is day 11. We did our high lunge for day 11, okay? Remember, this is very similar to day 9, which we did the low lunge. Only difference is we're keeping our knee lifted. Instead of dropping the knee down to the mat, you're going to keep your knee lifted, okay? All right, guys, that is it for day 11. Enjoy. Remember to do your hip movements. You can put on your Burna Boy. That's right, the African Giant. Yes, I need to do a whole class listening to Burna Boy. I'm telling you, I love his music. So make sure you're doing this, guys, every day. You want to make sure you're loosening up the hips, you're working whatever trapped, stagnant energy you have stored up in your hips. You want to make sure you're loosening it up, lifting everything up, and letting all of that bad energy go. Okay? All right, so again, namaste. I will see you tomorrow.